Prime Minister Narendra Modi laid a wreath at the mausoleum of the first president of Kenya, of Mzee Jomo Kenyatta, in Kenya's capital city Nairobi on Monday. A minute of silence in memory of the late leader was observed by the Prime Minister and his counterparts after the wreath-laying ceremony. This is the last leg of Prime Minister Modi's four-nation tour to mainland Africa.